سورة الإخلاص. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. Surah Al-Ikhlas is a Makki surah. These four ayats of this small surah has lots of specialities and importance. It is recorded in Sahih al-Bukhari that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Surah Al-Ikhlas is one third of the Quran. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam specially commanded to read this surah on night. The Sahabis loved this surah so much that they would recite Surah Al-Ikhlas in every salah along with other surah. It is also recorded in Sahih al-Bukhari. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to the Sahabis who used to recite Surah Al-Ikhlas on every salah along with other surah, "Your love for this surah will take you to Jannah, subhanallah." May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the tawfiq to recite this surah on every rak'ah on a salah. Ameen, ya Rabbil Alameen. The reason for the revelation of this surah, it's been said that the mushrikeens of Makkah asked the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, "Say about the family, the lineage of your Lord, na'ud billah." So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed this surah. In this surah, they were answered for the questions. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala beautifully explained His oneness and tawheed, explaining Allah is only one, there is no one equal to Him, there is no thing equal to Him. Come, let's understand and know the meaning of Surah Al-Ikhlas. Surah Al-Ikhlas, sincerity. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Qul huwa Allahu ahad. He is Allah, the one and only. Allahu samad. Allah, the eternal, absolute. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. He begat not, nor he is begotten. وَلَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ. And there is none like unto him. Come, let's know the word-to-word translations of Surah Al-Ikhlas. Bismi, in the name, Allah of Allah, Ar-Rahman, the most gracious, Ar-Rahim, the most merciful. قُلْ, say, هُوَ, he, Allah is Allah, أَحَد, the one, اللَّهُ, Allah, الصَّمَد, the eternal, the absolute, لَمْ, not, يَلِد, he begets, walam, and not yulad, he is begotten. Walam, and not yakun, is lahu, for him, kufuwan, equivalent, ahad, anyone.